You know what I'm saying? Like that conversation, time vlogging, you know what I'm saying? Nothing stops go mode.
Tomorrow's gonna be crazy because Zed's gonna be there, so we're gonna actually, you know what I'm saying, we're gonna be there for that. There's a lot of people though, but it's a national holiday, so it's expected. I love people. We went to the beach stage. Man, nice day out here, man. I'm like, we don't get much of those because it's always raining. Japan's always raining a lot, so you get a couple of nice days like this, but you know, we're gonna head over to the beach stage, man. They got the bar right there, nice view. They got like the beach stage over there. You know what I'm saying?
Nice, man.
Good vibes, man. The night was over. It's not. Hey, I felt some rain. Oh shit. Why is it every time we come down here it's raining?
We're
in it
later. We gotta hurry up.
Let's go. Yeah, I almost bust my ass coming up the steps. She was laughing at me.
Now we gotta go see Paul McCartney.
We've been running all day. She's been almost up for like 24 hours. And the night just started, so hopefully we can get a nap when we get back. Maybe.
So we here. See the legend.
Yep. Yeah.
Can't find our seats.
Yeah. Can't find our seats. This is normal. So we just left Tokyo now. I'm hungry. You hungry? Yeah, that's our favorite song. But we gotta leave before everybody named Mama come. It's Golden Week, and you don't wanna be trying to catch a train in Tokyo right after a concert.
You don't wanna be stuck here.
Nope. That was a good concert. Good? It's always the legends that do better. Y'all young artists need to figure out how to be on stage and control the crowd or something. Hold on, but I gotta watch these steps, so I'm gonna bust my ass coming up here the first time. She was laughing. All
right, so we got these ribs right here, baby back rib right there. We got the loaded baked potato right here. We have a baked potato on the side over there with no bacon. And what's that, mashed potatoes over there? Mashed potatoes over there with the broccoli. You know, got some veggies right there. Got the bread. Got the steak and quesadilla.
Oh, that's a nice steak quesadilla right there. That's nice right there.
Got some salsa right here. Is this, what is this?
It's a bar.
Oh, but they look cute. So they put that in. All right. So we're about to get this food in. See y'all later.